No one left to take the blame. Shut just